start.
Can I use my darts on the fucking boss? Maybe that'll help a little.
It will. It really will. And you should put your darts on Vince's spike too.
Oh yeah, that is a sexy track. I'm gonna raise the volume on that. I need the name of that song, Vince, by the way.
Okay. 2, 1, point. I got the spike. Fuck this. First of all, store, it's at 89%. Don't worry, I can charge you.
You're gonna beat the fucking enraged timer, bro.
Still have 8 minutes. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Better fuck that up, yeah. Finally.
Oh fuck, my DPS is shitty. Yeah, at least it will target its own mid this time.
No, we want to target me, dude.
Okay, so... I think it's all meant to you can
stand on fire for a second. I gotta heal you, I can't do manhunt. I can bet after. It's cool, I gotta bet, don't worry. LOL. That's nice DPS on that one, Liz. Almost halfway through, boys.
Yeah, we got this. Thinking about attacking Lady Death Whisper and Fury's back. We can rotate cooldowns or shit like that, I don't know. I think Zomant can heal me through it. Nice.
Finally getting some good RNG, huh?
And Atom, if you ever want to do anything like get mana to DPS the boss, I can keep myself alive.
No, no, I'm good.
Oh shit. I'm doing good DPS on spikes.
I shouldn't have used that pain suppression. Just thought you would take more damage. I didn't pay attention to the HP of the spike.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Heal yourself, it's on there.
Got it. I have a feeling you will get spiked. No, it's not me.
It's gonna be Vince.
Ha 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 ha!